here's what to do if you put your key in your ignition and it won't turn. So there are numerous potential causes for this, but if you put your key in the ignition and it won't turn, this is most likely what it is. Your steering wheel has a locking mechanism on it. So when your key is not in the ignition, it's locked so somebody can't steal your car. So if when you are parking, you turned the wheel hard, then you can see, like in this case, the wheel is inclined to pull to the left. So the wheel pulling against the lock mechanism is making it impossible to turn this. So just figure out which way the steering wheel feels tension and turn it that way, and then you'll be able to turn your car on. And you'll feel the wheel bounce back like that. So usually it'll happen if you parked on a hill, you know, or whatever. If you were turning the wheel and then you turn off your car, then you'll hear it click and lock like that, and the wheel has some tension on it. So normally when you park, there's no tension on your wheels. So just try that. Feel the wheel, whichever way, like it won't turn to the left in this case because the tension is coming from the other side. So if I can't turn it to the left and I can turn it a little bit to the right, then what I'll do is just turn it a little bit to the right, kind of feel like it's in the middle, put my key in the ignition, and then it turns on easy. Ooh, need a new battery.